So we tell these stories, you know what I'm saying? And they tend to be violent because our world tends to be filled with violence. I would rather tell a young black male to educate his mind, arm yourself, and be free and defend
I'm
yourself.
Sunrise, first hit the block, little bad motherfucker with a pocket full of rocks. Learn to throw them things, get my skinny little ass kicked. Niggas laugh till the first motherfucker got blasted. I put the nigga in his casket, and now they covering the bastard plastic. I smoke blunts on the regular, fuck when it counts. Try to make $1 million out of quarter ounce. Getting ghost on the 5-0, fuck them hoes. Got a 45 screaming out survive. And they say, how do you survive weighing 155 in the city where the little niggas die? Tell mama don't cry.
Those people that don't say anything to you, the people that are the most visible right. To young people today.
Those are the people who I admire. I've been, like in all these other interviews, I know people are going to trip because I've been down in these people. But what I fail to say is how much I admire these people. You know what I'm saying? Like Spike Lee, Arsenio Hall. Eddie Murphy, these people who I wanted to get into the business.
Ooh. Still on parole and I'm the first nigga serving. Pour some liquor on the curb for my homies that deserve it. If I wanna make $1 million, gotta stay dealing, kinda moving round the way. I think today I make a killing, dressing down like I'm dirty. But only on the block, just a clever disguise to keep me running from the cops. I'm getting high, think I die if I don't get no ends. I'm in the bucket, but I'm riding it like it's a Benz. I hit the strip and let my music buck. Drink a liquor and I'm looking for a bitch to fuck. Rather die making money than live.
Right, and that's why they need to start, you know what I'm saying, striking back. The only people who can have any harm coming to them are those who oppress. I'm doing both. I'm still in Digital Underground. My solo album, Tupacalypse Now, is out in the stores, doing good. I still got music with Digital Underground. The album is doing very well. So it's all just...
Damn if I don't, and damn if a nigga do. Now watch a young motherfucker pull a trigger to raise up. And don't let him see you cry. Dry your eyes, young nigga, time to do or die. I pack a pistol in my pocket, ready, on my block. Ain't no time for a nigga to even cock shit. And I done seen a motherfucker be paid at point blank range, cause he slept on the game. Made a damn thing change, he's shaking the dice. Now roll him if you can't stand pain, better hold him. Cause ain't no telling what you might roll. You might fold cat chains from a slight cold. You better live your life to the fullest. Be quick to kill a bull. Got a pistol, motherfucker, better pull it. And even if they kill me, they can never take the life of a young G. I'm getting money,
right.
Money.
And my music, money. And a lot of this music, it's only talking about the suppressed rising. I mean, the oppressed rising up against the oppressor. That's all. That's what my music's about. The oppressed rising up against the oppressor. So if only people that's scared are the oppressors. The only people who can have any harm coming to them are those who oppress. Simple as that.